Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, if you already read from the title, we are going to be going over my skincare routine, and it's basically my night skincare routine. If you want to see like a daytime one or like a pamper video throughout the day, go ahead and leave me some comments down below requesting so, and I will go ahead and film that for you guys as well. But today we're going to get into my night routine for skincare, because I normally do a lot more skincare at night than I do versus in the morning, to be honest with you. I'm not an expert on skincare. I don't know if I'm even doing the steps right. I just basically go off what I see based on the internet and, you know, what people tell me and, you know, tips and tricks that I learn off of YouTube and stuff like that. But I just wanted to go ahead and let you guys know I'm not an expert when it comes to skincare. This is just what I do. And I know a few of you guys did request to see a video like this, and I had no problem doing so. So I just wanted to go ahead and throw that out there. And another thing, that's probably why you guys are wondering, I'm not wearing any makeup. I just got out the shower. So I'm gonna go step by step on how I do my skincare routine. Before we jump into all the products and all my steps, I'm gonna show you how I use them and what order I use them in. And I will tell you guys all the products. But yeah, before we even jump into the actual routine, I do want to mention that there are three, you know, easy steps I could highly recommend on keeping your skin clear and clean as much as you can. The first one is obviously drink a lot of water. I really believe in that. I love water and I constantly drink it, so I feel like that is a good step on clearing your skin and just being healthy in general. Another thing I really recommend, always clean your makeup brushes and your beauty blenders, your sponges, clean them. I know it's, you know, time consuming and it's very annoying, but I really recommend that. Another thing I want to go ahead and recommend as well, actually I guess there's four things that I recommend because I just thought of another one. One is always wash your pillowcases and your bed sheets at least 2 to 3 times a month. And then one last thing I do highly recommend that I hope you guys all do is take off all your makeup before you go to bed. Take off all your makeup. I know sometimes we're drunk or we're too high or we're just blacked out and we're coming home from the club or something and you just take off your lashes, or sometimes you don't even take off your lashes, you just go straight to bed. I used to have that problem back in the day when I was in high school. Not that I was going to the clubs, but like, you know what I mean, like I was partying and stuff like that, and I had a really bad habit of sleeping with my makeup on and my contacts as well. But yeah, anyway, take off your makeup before you go to bed. So that's all I wanted to share. Those are like my four main tips on, you know, trying to keep your skin clear. I'm not saying I have the best skin either. My texture is really weird. I do have combo skin. I have dry areas and very oily areas as well. But these are the products that I really like, and there's a couple that I highly recommend that I will share with you in this video as well. So if you're curious and you want to know my skincare routine, sorry for the big intro. Anyway, just keep on watching. The first step while I'm in the shower, I'm not going to demonstrate this obviously, but when I'm in the shower, I talked about this on my channel before, but I do use this product right here in the shower. This is like a cleanser. It's clean and clear. It's just an acne cleanser. I've been using this for like 9 years or I don't even know how long, but a long time. And I really love this stuff. I do recommend this. So that's what I use while I'm in the shower. So this is basically like my cleanser, if you will. This product that I highly recommend, this is from Saturday Skin, and this is the Rub-A-Dub Refining Peel Gel. So it looks like this. Whenever I have two products, you have to know I highly recommend these products right here. I haven't opened this one yet. I'm afraid this one is gonna run out. But this is basically, you use this 1 to 2 times a week because this basically strips your skin. So it gets rid of all your dead skin on your face. And I will show you guys what I mean. And this is what the product looks like. I'm gonna go ahead and show it to you guys. So it's basically white, and then it has blue little, I don't know how to say it, they're like little like balls. Yeah, I don't know, it's just, I don't know if you guys can see it, but I really want you guys to see. But anyway, so you basically just rub it gently against your skin. So when my face is really dry, especially right here by my nose, I love to rub this product right there because all of my dry skin comes off. And sorry if I'm talking like that, but if you can see my face, look at my face. See all that? And then look at your hands. Like, it's just, it makes your face feel so smooth and so like silky. So once I'm done doing that, I obviously follow the directions and I go wash it off and I, you know, rinse my face and all that with warm water. So I will be right back. I do go in with another cleanser. This is actually like a daily conditioning cleanser, and this is from Glam Glow. So it looks like this. You apply to a wet face, gently massage evenly in circular motions, and you rinse well and you pat dry. First, I am going to wet my face. I'm gonna be very lazy and wet my face with this water bottle that I, or this spray bottle that I have right here. I'll go ahead and just, you know, spray my face really quick. And this is what the product looks like right here. I just use about that much, not too much. But it does have like a pearl look to it. I think the lighting is a little too bright. And I just put it on my tips of my fingers and I basically just rub into my face in circular motions, like the directions say. And you'll start to see, like, you know, it foaming up kind of. This is a gentle bubble cleanser, that's what it's called. And sorry if I'm making ugly faces. Oh my god. And then once I'm done doing that, I go ahead and wash my face and pat dry, just like the directions say. So I will be right back and I will do so. So this toner here that I'm going to be talking about, I've purchased this 3 times already. I love this toner so much. It's not really pricey, but it's not cheap neither. I do know the price to this one. This is Pixi. This is the Rose Tonic Toner here. This is what it looks like. And I really do recommend this toner here. I really do like it. It just literally takes off the extra dirt that my cleansers before did not take off. So price-wise, this is like $15, $16. You could find this at Target or some Walmarts, I believe. But I do get mine at Target. So I basically get like a little cotton pad. And I just dump some all over the cotton pad. I mean, not all over, but like a good amount. And I go ahead and I just go over my whole face with this. And like I said, I really enjoy this toner. It gets off all the dirt that my makeup wipe didn't get, my 2 cleansers don't get. Yeah, I just really recommend this product. And that is what the cotton pad looks like after. So it's not that dirty because honestly, I didn't wear makeup today. But I did the other days and I did save some. I know this is gonna sound weird, but I wanted to show you guys and I wanted to prove to you guys that this toner actually takes off dirt. So if you look at these 2 cotton pads, I don't know if you guys can tell because it's so like bright, but do you see all of that dirt right here? Like, it just looks like dirt to me. Like, it just, it looks gross. So these are old ones from like 2 days ago. So yeah, that's why I really recommend this, because like I said, it gets all that oil and extra dirt that your makeup wipe didn't get. Moving on, the next thing that I do after my toner is I do eye cream, or this is actually eye depuffing gel. I talked about this and I raved about this so much, especially on my Snapchat. You guys probably already know about this, but this is the No More Baggage from Dr. Brandt. And this is an eye depuffing gel. I believe this retails for $42. I use this almost every day. Sometimes even when I wake up. So this is what the product looks like. It's orange. So it comes out like this. And then on the directions, it says to rub between 2 fingertips. Make sure that like it's warm. But I just like pat it under my eye. I don't rub it in. I just literally look up and I pat underneath my eye. But when I started using this product, I saw like a major difference. And to be honest with you, I really, really like this product and I highly recommend this product as well. So that is the eye cream that I use. Go on with a face mask. So the face mask that I'm gonna go ahead and recommend that I really love so much, Alamis, and this is the Superfood Vital Veggie Mask. I really, really like this product here. So the directions say apply the mask twice weekly on cleansed skin. A slight tingling may occur while the mask works its magic. Remove after 10 minutes with a damp, dark cloth. We're gonna apply an even layer to the face and let it sit there for 10 minutes. So I just go ahead and I use this e.l.f. I don't even know what they're called. I think these are like it's like silicone. You use this for face masks. And then I'm just gonna apply this to the face. And I'm just gonna do my T-zone area, basically. I'm not gonna do my whole face. Normally with this product, I don't put it all over my face. And I'm gonna apply more to it. Put some here. And then I do put some on my nose. And then I bring it down. So I'm gonna go ahead and put more. And I do feel the tingling feeling already. I don't go all the way on my nose because, as you can tell, I do have my nose pierced. And I barely got my nose pierced in November. So I don't think it's fully healed. Not that I would put that over my piercing anyway, but yeah, I try not to touch that area. So now that it's fully applied, we are gonna go ahead and put my timer on and just start it. Let this sit for 10 minutes and I will be right back once it's washed off. Okay, so now that I'm done washing off the face mask off my skin, this is what my skin is looking like. Moving on, the next step that I do, sometimes I do it in between other steps. I do go in with a velour lip scrub from Jeffree Star Cosmetics. This one is in cucumber mint. And it's basically just a lip scrub. I get some on my finger and I just go ahead and scrub my lips. Jeffree Star's lip scrubs are edible, so you can eat it. I try not to eat it. I mean, although it's really good, like I can literally dip another finger and like literally eat it. It is kind of good, but I go ahead and get my towel. Your lips will feel smooth and not chapped or dry after doing a lip scrub. So I do recommend that. I do recommend Jeffree Star's lip scrubs. This one I do like a lot. I'm interested in trying other flavors because he has so many. Alrighty, so for the next step that I do, and oh my god, my headband is coming off. I don't know why, what's happening here. The next step that I go ahead and continue with, I go on with my serum. And the serum that I use is from Pharmacy. This is the Honeymoon Glow, and it is a resurfacing night serum with hydrating honey and gentle flower acids. And this is what it looks like. This is from PMD. So if you guys watched my Boxylux unboxing video and try on style, you would know what this is. I did talk about this. I did tell you guys that I was going to use it in this video that I'm filming right now. So we're gonna go ahead and put this baby to the test. This is the PMD Smart Facial Cleansing Device. Sorry, I keep looking this way, but I have the packaging right here. Basically, this is used for moisturizers or serums. I'm gonna use this for my serum today. Anyway, the one fascinating thing about this is that it says this comes with 7,000 vibrations per minute. The great thing about this is that it does come with a battery. So I already put the battery in, and it does come with a little clear stand. So you can go ahead and take that off, but it won't stand by itself. So it actually has like, it comes with a stand so you can actually like sit it on your vanity or in your bathroom. I already turned it on and the vibrations are pretty crazy. I don't know if you guys are gonna be able to see it or hear it, but yeah, I don't know if you guys can hear it, but this is the button right here. So I'm gonna go ahead and try it out with the serum. I'm not sure if you're supposed to directly put it on here, but I'm just gonna put it on my face and see what happens. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this to the test. I will start off with the first vibration and put it against my forehead. Oh my god, this vibrates so much. It's like making my hand go like asleep. That's what it almost feels like. Oh my god, this vibrates so much. I'm gonna try a different one now. Oh my god, this one feels crazy. To be honest, my first impressions about this is pretty cool. I mean, honestly, I would never buy this for $99. I would never spend $100 on something like this, but that's just me, unless it's gonna work a miracle. But yeah, I personally would not pay that much for something like this. I mean, it's unique, it's different, it's nice. I really like it. The packaging is cute. It works, I guess. I mean, it is waterproof, so that's pretty cool. But anyway, I'll continue to use it, and I mean, maybe it will be a tool that I use in my everyday skincare routine. Moving on to moisturizer. This is from Sunday O'Reilly. This is the Tidal Brightening Enzyme Cream. Water cream, sorry. As you can tell, I've used most of it, but that is what it looks like. So I basically just get some with the tip of my finger and I put some here, here, here and here on my chin. And I love the way this stuff smells, and I love the way it feels on my skin. And this makes me feel so hydrated. I love this product. I'm gonna just go ahead and take this off because this is bugging the shit out of me. Anyway, sorry for my bun. It looks a little crazy because it's like literally on the top of my head. Do put on hydrating face mist. This is from Pearl Essence. This is rose water and hydrating face mist. Like I said, I do put this on last because it hydrates the shit out of my face, and I love it so much. As you can see, I use it quite a bit. Juicy Jazz, which is one of my favorite YouTubers ever, she raved about this for quite some time on her channel, and I was like, why not? I'm gonna go ahead and try it out. I got mine at Marshall's. I think I paid almost $8 for this, so it's pretty good, and it's glass. So anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and spray my face. As you can tell, I do put a lot. And then I go ahead and get my little fan that I got off Amazon. I really recommend you guys get this. Oh my god, it's dead. I have to charge it. After the hydrating, I do go in with my Bath & Body Works Mentha Lip Shine 2X. I have talked about this in other videos before on my channel, and I basically just apply this to my lips to keep them moisturized at night. And this is just like a lip shine that moisturizes your lips. And I believe this retails for $8.50. Anyway, I do recommend this. You can get these online because most of the time when you go to the store, they're sold out. So that's basically all the steps that I do for my skincare routine. Okay guys, so that is the end of this video. If you guys enjoyed this video and want to see more videos like this, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Go ahead and leave me some comments down below. Show me some love. I do appreciate and love all the support that I get from you guys. If you are new to this channel, please go ahead and subscribe and go ahead and share. And if you want to get notified every time I upload a new video to my channel, go ahead and hit the bell that's next to the subscribe button. Other than that, I hope you guys are staying safe and staying positive, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.